Para impulsar la inmunización, los expresidentes de Estados Unidos, Barack Obama, Bill Clinton, George Bush y Jimmy Carter, compartieron las razones que los llevaron a aplicarse la vacuna contra COVID-19.
This vaccine means hope. It will protect you and those you love from this dangerous and deadly disease.
I want to go back to work and I want to be able to move around.
To visit with Michelle's mom, to hug her and see her on her birthday.
You know what I'm really looking forward to is going to opening day in Texas Ranger Stadium with a full stadium.
We've lost enough people and we've suffered enough damage.
In order to get rid of this pandemic, it's important for our fellow citizens to get vaccinated.
I'm getting vaccinated because we want this pandemic to end as soon as possible.
So we urge you to get vaccinated when it's available to you.
So roll up your sleeve and do your part.
This is our shot.
Now it's up to you.